Two-week, please.
One way I would think that we could really prevent some of our dropouts for the community and people to police all our kids. They're always got an option, too many options for the kids to be out of school. They're walking in the streets, no one knows, well, no one says anything about it. There should be some type of police system or something that when the kids are out of school, can't be found out, or can somebody be called up, can't we get some kind of way to get them to school? It should not be where kids all during the daytime allowed to walk from school. I'm in the community, I see them walking and I'm asking them, why are y'all out of school? They always got some simple answer, I didn't go, or I didn't wanna go, and they won't even answer. At that time, I think we should find some kind of way that we can find out why are they out of school? Who's monitoring them? Is there some type of way we can get someone to get them back in school? Even if we just got them back in school in a special class where they are available to provide some type of education, like something, activity that will keep them their interest. We have too many kids walking along the streets, no one is saying anything to them, and they're just allowed to be out walking. We walk out of school, we walk out. I don't think that's good. I think we should pay attention. The community needs to get a little bit more involved.